In this problem, we have vapor-liquid equilibrium, binary system. So we have a liquid mixture where the mole fraction is 0.3 for component 1. We're at 8 degrees C, so 8 degrees C, 2 bar total pressure. And it says the mole fraction of component 1 is 0.3. It also gives the fugacity coefficients. So the fugacity coefficients for component 1 is 0.6. Fugacity coefficient for component 2 is 1.06. And these are liquid phase values. And then it also gives fugacity coefficients. Doesn't give the mole fraction. That's what it wants us to determine. But it gives the fugacity coefficient in the vapor phase. And for component 2, 0.92. So it asks us, from this information on fugacity coefficients, which of course relates to fugacities, determine what's the mole fraction. So, vapor-liquid equilibrium, binary system, fugacity of component 1 in the liquid phase must equal fugacity of component 1 in the vapor phase. Well, fugacity is related to fugacity coefficients and total pressure, and in the vapor phase, mole fraction, fugacity coefficient in the vapor phase, and likewise the total pressure. So that means Y1 is X1, fugacity coefficient in the liquid phase, fugacity coefficient in the vapor phase. And so mole fraction in the gas phase is mole fraction in the liquid phase, and then this ratio, fugacity coefficient, 0.6, 0.95, gives us mole fraction in the vapor phase for component 1. If we want to check, is this consistent, we can do the same calculation for component 2. X2, fugacity coefficient, the liquid phase for component 2, and the vapor phase. So 0.7. is the mole fraction, 1.06 liquid phase, 0.92 vapor phase, Y2 is 0.81. So indeed, Y1 plus Y2 equal 1. The system is at equilibrium.